the Gaming Bear. Test. Sarsi Suto. Yo. The Gaming Bear. Hello.
What's going on, guys? Gimby here, and we're playing some more Isle of Arima. So, I kind of want to try out the Carno. And the reason for this is because I really never played Carno. I've been doing a lot of the what's it called? Doing a lot of birds and whatnot. So we're gonna try something. So we're gonna go ahead and do something different. We're gonna start in the south. I haven't started in the south. It's always been northwest or northeast. So it's definitely gonna be something different. So let's go ahead and start sniffing around. So we're going to be mostly looking for boars, gators, and packies, for the most part. This is not an ideal place for a carno, now that I'm thinking about it. I think I'd better luck with the northwestern. Oh sweet, and it's just becoming daytime. Perfect. Oh shit. Stuck on a tree. I'm just gonna run this way until I find something interesting. I mean, that's all I can do right now. Ooh, what the fuck? That's a weird ass looking rock. Oh, fuck me. You're joking. That's fucking funny. Oh, oh. Now I break my leg, but after that fucking bullshit, literally 5 seconds ago, I... What? That's fucking bullshit. So now we just gotta sit here and wait for this. Fucking shit. I quite frankly do not like the place I am at, so we're gonna go sit in this tree. Can I sniff while I'm on the ground? No, I cannot. So my goal is to become a full grown adult. As a carnal, I'm only gonna have one life, and then we're gonna switch over to the raptor, because I haven't had it. I haven't played as a raptor, I don't think. And until they start adding more dinosaurs to Everima, I don't want to really switch out to become a Herbie until then. Until like Rexes and Gigas and Camas and fucking Paras, all of them get added to Everima. For right now, it's all stuck to Legacy, but for now... Now, I will still be doing streams for Legacy and Everima. It just varies on my mood. God damn. I'm trying to figure out how I didn't die the first go around. Oh, it's gone. Not for long. Let's just, you know, walk. I do like Everima when it comes to not breaking my leg like that. I literally took... Oh, fuck. Probably gonna break my leg. Sorry about that, guys. I'm trying to figure out what I want to do with this and where I want to spawn and stuff. I didn't think I was going to die that soon. Ooh, I like that. Oh, no. Absolutely not.
Anyone going through a natural disaster, it's always going to be hard to understand, but know that there's always hope. There is always going to be someone to help lift you up.
Building your online business? Go to Wix.com. and set up your store on a single integrated platform. Add products, showcase them dynamically, and seamlessly track your inventory. Accept multiple secure payments, and design your storefront down to the very last detail. Get all the tools you need, drive more sales with customizable gift cards, and flexible product subscriptions. retain customers with a point-based loyalty program, email automations, and reach millions with sales channel integrations. Complete your setup with a personalized analytics dashboard. Make smart business decisions and shape the next phase of your business. Build, manage, and grow from one place. Go to Wix and launch your online business today.
Recently, we got a letter from someone who loves Reese's. A real letter, like on paper. Thanks, Artie, from Tonawanda. You can email us next time.
apologize about that. I completely fucking had shit going on. I think we should be good with that. And we are gonna go back to Northwest. I hate how small we are though, and I hate that we have to hunt the fucking packies, gators, and the fucking boars. But it is what it is, fuck it. My people are on 99 out of 100. Amazing. Ooh, what's that? Looks dead. Whatever it is. Oh, it is dead. We're gonna roll with this guy. Time to go hunting. Hey, the birdie. Oh boy. I did not mean to do that. I don't know what he's saying, but cool. He's got some badass fucking sniffing, holy shit. My girl, speed. Yeah, that 30 hold, fuck. Where the fuck I get out of here? Yeah, he died. But yeah, my growth rate is definitely better than what I was thinking it was gonna be. 30%. Like, holy shit. And then I like it. I like it a lot. And head back this way. Oh shit, that's cool. By the way, this ain't gonna be a very long stream. I'm just gonna grow a little bit and then save log. And it's probably gonna be a new server we play on regularly. So we'll probably do about a few more minutes. Actually, might as well just get in safe log now. I just wanted to get something in before I got busy today, which didn't last very long. I was hoping to do an hour, but you see how that lasts. Have a few things I need to do, and I probably should be streaming a little bit later. And with that being said, that will be the end of the stream. Again, sorry it was long. It was not long. Kind of just what we had to make do with. So, yeah. If you enjoyed the stream, please do like, leave a comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys. Falling in more times than I can get out.